Metro police are trying to track down a murder suspect. A grand jury indicted Miqueal Williams for the March 4th shooting of Samuel Edwards. It happened at an apartment complex on Buena Vista Pike. Police said Edwards was visiting someone when he was shot. He died at the hospital. So far, no word on a possible motive.